Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Samita Paul and you are watching Foodi Bang. So today I am at Haldiram's Prabhuji, that is in Poikhali, Kolkata. So the full location details is given in my description box. You can just go there and check it out. So let's go and let's try out the newest, latest and the yummy foods. So let's go. Guys, as because we are in the lunch time, so we have taken ghar ki thali. So here is two pieces of chapatis with pure ghee. Here is the ghee rice. Here is salad which includes cucumber, carrot, and here is the masala papad. Here is yellow dal, and here is the chana. You can also take aloo dum, and here is one pickle, and we are getting one mineral water. So I hope this thali is really good. It's the cheapest price and the all details is given in the description box. You can just go there and check it out. So let's have the thali. So now let's have the chapati with the chana. So let's tear it out. Oh wow, the chapati is really too too soft. So let's have it with the chana. Let's taste that chana with the roti. So let's have a bite. Chana is also good. The roti is really soft. I can not say you can try this thali for the chana, but I think chana should be more spicy. But it's okay, you can just have it out. I will try the roti with the chana again. It's good, you can just have a try. I like this so much. So now let's try out the jeera rice with the yellow dal. So let's have the rice. I will just have it. So let's try out. Rice is also having the ghee, so I will take out the rice here and mix with the dal a little bit. So let's have it. Guys, what to say? It's fantastic. You have simply cooked food like a whole. You can just come to Hyderabad to have this ghee ke thali. It means love. With the ghee, the jeera, it's so good. And the yellow dal. Fantastic, fantastic. Let's take it. So good, heavenly. We just have simply cooked food in Hyderabad. Rice with the yellow dal and not even the masala pepper. Oh, now let's try out the papad. So let's try out. I am actually not a fan of masala papad, but for me, with the rice and the papad combination is really good, and the salad, it goes in the mouth. It's really good. I'm just satisfied with Hyderabad from childhood. So now guys, I will try out the chapati means the roti with the mixed veg pickles. So I will just have a little bit of fry. So it's really good. I can tell you the pickle is really fresh. So just have it out. So guys, I have taken so many of sweet items. So I will tell you the name. So watch the video till end. Guys, I have taken 9 types of mithais. So here is the chhena kesar lotus. This is the chhena pakija badam pista. And in this boat we have so many of sweets. So this is kaju strawberry, this is kaju pan, this is kaju tarbuj, this is mawa mango, this is mawa sev, and this is the kaju barfi ice cream. And finally here is the mawa chocolates. So let's have a try with all the sweets. So watch this video till end. So guys, as a sweet item, I will try out the chhena kesar lotus first. See the design, it's really so beautiful. So let's have it out. Wow, it's so good. See the color, pink and all the color mixed. It's really so good. Have the bite. The rose flavor, the malai flavor, and this texture is really good. You can just have it out so easily. It's literally so good. The juiciness and the smell of the rice is literally melt your heart. You can just have a try. And this price and every food price is also given in the description box. So you can just go there and check it out. So now let's try out the chhena pakija badam pista. So let's try out. Fully of almonds, pista, and everything as you can see. So let's try out. Too much of having dry fruits, pista, almonds, and everything. You can just literally have it out. It melted my heart literally. You just have out. So good. So good. Just in love. Yummy. So guys, now let's try out the kaju strawberries. So let's have a bite. So now let's have the bite. So beautiful that I cannot eat because it's so beautiful. I will eat and it will just eat. So let's now have it. It makes me feel like that I just give the bite to the real strawberry. It's fantastic. Yummy. It's having the kaju filling and literally it is just made to the real strawberry. You can just have a try. So guys, now let's try out the mawa chocolate. So let's have a bite. So fit within this fully of real chocolate in the upper portion and some of the dry fruits like almonds, kaju. Fantastic guys. So guys, now let's try out the kaju barfi ice cream. The color is really too bright and it is decorated with the almond pieces. So let's have a bite. It is having two colors, one white and one green. So let's have a bite. Similar to kaju barfi, normal kaju barfi, not having any other extra taste. So you can try out, it's okay for me. It's so the kaju barfi for me. Good. So guys, now let's try out the kaju tarbuz, means the kaju watermelon. See the design, it's looking like real tarbuz, means the watermelon. So let's have the bite. Filled with the dry fruits and really I can say you can just try out it. Look at taste. Literally it is having so much of kajuness. You can must try and literally it will melt your heart. You can just pack it for your home and your loved ones. Means literally it will melt their heart. What a taste. So guys, now let's try out the mawa mango. Feel real mango it is looking. So the design is really good. So let's have the bite. It's having a real mango taste. I cannot believe. Things are so, you have to just come and try out. I will must recommend you. So finally, I will have the apple. This is the mawa apple. So let's try out. This is the mawa shape. So let's have it. Inside there is dry fruits, but I can say it's a little bit of dry item. If you want, you can try out, and if you don't want, you can not try. But for the design, I will say you must try, and I think the kids will love it. Literally. But guys, I will say you, it is not similar to like apple taste, or you will have, you think that yes, I will have the apple taste. It is not like that. I will say you, if you don't want to eat it, must not eat, but must try the strawberry, mango and the watermelon. It will bring the taste. So guys, sab kuch khane ke baad, I will just try out the kaju pista pan. So let's try out. Literally having the pan mix with the pan flour. Mm-hmm. such a good sweet item I ever had. Literally fully pan. Love it. So guys, I hope you like my video. Please do like, comment, share. Thank you for watching. And the thalis and the sweets were really so good. The thali was pure ghar ka thali. So I will see you. You can must visit Haldiram's to try this thali. So thank you for watching. Bye bye. I hope you like my video.